When we talk about a healthy diet, we have to include sustainability now, because otherwise it's as if we're talking about a healthy diet for us that may not be available for our children and grandchildren. And there really are three key principles to a healthy diet. Predominantly plant-based, that means lots of vegetables, fruits, whole grains, beans, lentils, nuts, and seeds. Minimally processed, and that means close to nature, foods that have been changed relatively little, where the ingredients are things we know and recognize. And for thirst, drink mostly water, because a lot of damage is done producing things that are bad for health, like soda. They also have bad environmental impacts. So if we choose mostly plant-based foods, minimally processed, close to nature, and put those together in a sensible way, we wind up with a diet that's optimal for human health and sustainable across the generations. One of the critical considerations to shape the food systems of the future is to make sure that the public at large isn't confused. There's so many competing messages about diet and health these days, often in the forms of popular books to help people lose weight. One of the critical things we all need to do, those of us in policy, those of us in science, even members of industry, we have to come together to make sure that the population at large understands the fundamentals of a healthy, sustainable diet, because that evidence is entirely clear. Over and over again in every kind of research study and all around the world, when people eat diets of minimally processed, simple, wholesome foods, mostly plants, an emphasis on vegetables, fruits, whole grains, beans, lentils, nuts, and seeds, when they mostly drink just plain water when they're thirsty, health outcomes improve, and that dietary pattern is better for the planet too. It's really quite simple, but the public doesn't know that it's simple. So one of the first key things we need to do is rally to defend those fundamental truths, because when the public understands that this can add years to lives, add life to years, and help protect the planet, then they too will rally to the defense of this fundamentally health-promoting dietary pattern.